This is the Wilson Library Minute. So we're going to go into in-depth on how the Wilson Library got their core values. So let's get started. The logo, LLT, means literacy, literature, and training. We're going to dive into this a little bit more throughout this, but we took some time to ask the people, you, and they told us the main foundations that we base our library on. And from this information, we based our library first on literacy. We build a library that's main goals of having an environment surrounded by literacy. This means a large selection of during and after school programs aimed to better literacy. Free tutoring and meetings are offered anytime that is needed. Next is literature. We have a book selection that has a little bit of everything. The different types of books allowed in our library are different than other ones. There are banned books that some people might ban, but we have a large selection that anyone can use in the room. Also, if there's something that we don't have, we will find a way to order it for you for free. We want any sort of book to be available to you here at the Wilson Library. Our training. We offer a wide variety of training that is available for anyone. Schools are always finding new ways to incorporate different types of technologies into literature. Different apps and tools can aid literacy to help students along their journey through literacy. The training can extend not only to students, but teachers and administrators. This will help the overall understanding of these new types of technologies. If there are any more questions, feel free to come and ask at the Wilson Library. Please follow us on Twitter and at MySpace. Thank you and have a great day.